everybody, it's me, KG from the KG Lifestyle. I wanted to come and give you guys a review on this great hair dryer. I've used it twice, so I can't say that I've had it a long time, but so far so good. I'm really excited about it. For those of you who are my subscribers or who follow my bulletins that I post on YouTube, you probably know that I was really excited to get it. I got the Revlon Amber Waves Salon Hair Dryer. It's an Ionic Salon Dryer. Had great reviews. Some reviews said it was really loud, and noise is not really an issue for me, so I went ahead and got it. And I knew that, you know, I wanted to continue doing some more low maintenance or low manipulation styles and, like, you know, flexi rod sets and even like braid outs and stuff. I get really frustrated when I do my hair and I take it out and it's not dry. It pretty much like messes up the whole style that you're trying to achieve. So I decided I'm gonna get a hair dryer. At first I was looking at hand dryers. I was gonna get a diffuser with it and all that, and I was like, really, for me, because my hair is heat damaged, getting a diffuser is not gonna help. You know, I can like hold the diffuser up to my hair, but my curls aren't just gonna magically come back. So I decided to get this versus a hand dryer, so I won't be hand drying my hair anymore. So yeah, the Ionic Revlon Amber Waves Salon Hair Dryer is what I got, and it comes in this cute little box. It's got like this lady on it. Yeah, so I was really excited. Pretty powerful, 1875 powerful watts, and it like has these little displays of how the Ionic technology works, how it, you know, minimizes the water on your hair, but doesn't dry it. What does it say? It says when droplets are smaller, more water is absorbed into the hair. So it allows more water to absorb into the hair as it's drying. And I used it, oh, well, let me tell you about putting it together. I was looking in the instructions and I was like, where are the instructions? I don't see like where I'm supposed to put it together or whatever. And I just took it out of the box, you know, as is. And I was like, okay, before I open it and take all these parts apart, I want to make sure I know how to work it. There are no instructions. Basically, you open this box and your dryer is assembled exactly how it's supposed to be. All you have to do is, you know, extend the neck, and you have to do that anyway so you can get under the dryer. So I was like, these stupid instructions, I don't understand. What am I supposed to do first? It was hilarious. So yeah, when you take it out, this is what it looks like. And you know, just clip this open and extend the neck. There you go. It's like done, just like that. So I sat in a chair and I turned it on and I was like, what were people talking about? Because this is not loud at all. I didn't understand that. Again, maybe, oops, I just clicked it in. Maybe they are, this is my first hair dryer, so maybe others are very, very, you know, they don't have a lot of noise. But when I go to the salon, okay, before I say that, I haven't been to the salon in probably at least 3 years. Oh, not true. I went to the salon 2 years ago, I think, for a wedding. And before that, it was like 2 years. So I don't go to the salon. I pretty much do my own hair full time, full cycle now, because I don't even get it trimmed. I trim my own hair. So, yeah, you open it and it's not loud at all. It has a little ion button, so if you want the technology, then you press the little ion button and a little light comes on telling you it's working. The one thing I kind of don't like is that there's no cool setting, and I miss that on hand dryers where you can just like, you know, cool it. So it's all heat, and there's a low and high setting. But I just sometimes wish I could like kind of flash the cool, just because it gets hot under there, you know. But anyways, it got my hair very dry. And these are the results. I kind of sat under the dryer for 30 minutes. I didn't want to dry the whole thing, you know, and then just go to bed. I decided to go ahead and just dry for like 30 minutes and then go to bed. And when I woke up, my twists were dry. So it was fine. I loved it. And one of my inspirations, hair inspirations, is Mop Top Maven on YouTube. Check her out if you haven't. Great videos. So beautiful. But she has a hair dryer that is, it's called Pip's Dryer. And I was like so gung-ho for a flexi rod set. Decided, of course, not to do it because I clearly have a twisting curl. But for the flexi rod set, I had been doing research and was like, okay, I need a hair dryer. It's official. And I looked up a Pip's dryer. I was like, okay, why don't I try to get one of hers? And those things are like $300-something. Like, I didn't find any that were like cheaper than $200. How about that? So I was like, no, not gonna happen. And I was scared because I was like, is this an investment? Is this something that I'm gonna like have to buy, you know, at this kind of range? Like, it's gonna be hundreds of dollars. So as I was doing research and found this dryer, which retails, I think, at around $50, but you can go on Amazon and find it like for $40. And so I was like, oh, this is much better, you know, based on the reviews or whatever. And yes, it's plastic, but it's not like, you know, I didn't think it was cheap. I don't think it's cheap. I think it's exactly what I need. It gets the job done. You move on and it's over. You know what I mean? And you're not using this every day. At least you shouldn't be using it every day. So I just thought this is fine for me, and I was really happy with my purchase, obviously. I'm pretty much like in love with this product. I really am. Really am, because I've been looking for a way to dry my hair and this worked out for me. So I recommend it. Like I said, I've only used it twice, but both times have been fine. Everything was great. Anyways, I hope you all are doing good. And if you have any questions, let me know in the comments section or other requests about any products I use. I will definitely come on here and share that with you. All right, have a good day. Peace and blessings. Bye.